In her quest to make a difference, Kim Kardashian West is continuing to advocate for those serving behind bars. She opened up to Today Show co-host Jenna Bush Hager on Monday about the moments that she shared with convicted inmate Rodney Reed when he found out that he would no longer be executed for a crime he maintains he did not commit.
When we got the news, it was just this like overwhelming sigh of relief and hope.
What did he say? What did his face like look like?
It was
what did
emotional.
He say?
It was extremely emotional, and he said, "Praise Jesus." And he said it so, just, I could just feel his soul when he said that.
Wow, getting very honest there. And Kardashian West says that she and Reed talked a lot about his case. She added that it's very important to Reed that, quote, the scientific evidence be brought and considered heavily. He was convicted for the 1996 murder of Stacey Stites. Reed's attorneys with the Innocence Project say they have new eyewitness evidence that would help prove his innocence. Kardashian West shared with Today that she's strategic about getting involved with cases and was confident this one should be looked at again. Over the last few years, she's made it a mission to pursue her passion for criminal justice reform. Last year, Kardashian West helped with the release of Alice Johnson, a nonviolent drug offender serving a life sentence. Kardashian West has since began a four-year apprenticeship with a law firm in San Francisco and plans to take the bar in 2022.